Know the identity of a man killed in a weekend crash in Anderson County. DPS officials say on Saturday night, 24-year-old Deonardo Perez Perez was driving in a curve along FM 1990 just outside Palestine. They say his car left the road, he overcorrected, and the car then rolled over and hit two utility poles. Perez was pronounced dead at the scene. His passenger was taken to a Tyler hospital.